Hello, Shagar here. We are on part 6 of Ori and the Blind Forest. I am really happy to still get back into this. I still find it highly amusing, entertaining, and the like. We apparently are in the Black Root Burrows. So, I am going to be. I don't have the cursor like I used to. Basically, that long tunnel right below me was with that beam that I had to run past. So I'm going to work left on this point and then come back and work on the right side of the map. With that being said, cannot create an unsafe zone. Of course I can't. Yeah, that was poor. Oh, the timing on this. Wow. Well, shoot. Right. Okay, let's go ahead and save up here. Okay, so I have no idea what I do with that, why it's there, or why there's even a platform, but apparently there's nothing I can do with it. So. Ah, must have something to do with this. Sol could cast our light even in the dark. She would see. She lived deep in this grove. Now she rests here in peace. Light burst. Press or hold left button in order to cast a light burst. Okay, I see. So that's what those are for. There's no reason for me to actually get up to them. I just have to throw light at it. There we go. There's a Hail Mary shot for you. I could destroy that. Okay, that makes things easier. Ability cell. Cool. Okay, so let's go ahead and save here. You need three, yep. You need three. But you still need two. So it allows flame spirit flame damage to target two at once. Okay, so that should be all on this side. Okay, that was a poor life decision. That's what that was. Okay, I made that. Well then, I guess I get to do that again. Okay, there should be really no easy way to get up there unless there's something down there. use Bash on Light Burst for greater heights. What do you mean use Bash? Oh, I see. I see. I have to throw it and then use that to propel myself. Oops. 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 Stop oopsing. Dang it. Dang it. There we go. Ability cell. Thank you. Okay, so that's something completely different. There has to be an easy way to do this. It shouldn't be this hard. Well, I guess that's what I needed to do. Okay. Go me. Thank you. Okay, the quick throw works better. Okay. Oh, lovely. Screw it. Try again. Thank you. Wait, I can do that underwater? Ow. Stop it. Leave me alone. Ability cell. Okay. So now I just have to get back alive. Simple. Well, considering the fact that I don't actually have to fight enemies, hopefully. Didn't like that. Oh, I see. I see. Okay, that's pretty good. I like that. I do love these puzzles. Another ability cell. Okay, cool. So I got you up. Okay, so three ability points. I can increase the strength and radius of the light burst. I can energy pickups reward 50% more energy. Or creating a soul link restore. Heck yes. Life restoration on demand. Okay, so we're to story now. I like stories. Learning to sculpt. Okay, that's awesome. Oh, the parent must have passed. I wonder if after his passing she left.
So that's a girl.
And never returned. Huh. Though they are gone from our forest, there is no time to grieve. Remember those who have passed, and they will forever live on. That is definitely true. But having somebody pass like that, it's not easy to just simply get over it. It's something I don't think anybody could ever really get over, especially if there's meaning there. Or maybe it's just me. Okay, so looks like I got through Blackroot Burrows. I just need to go up to that one. Okay, so let's teleport. Oh, I guess there's only one per each. Huh. Okay. Okay, so I guess that's not the one I want to go to. I want to go to Sunken Glades. Good. That's where I do want to go. Hey, Bella. Did you come to say hi? Did you come to say hi to people? Let me check my time while I'm petting my puppy. Did you come to say hi to the people? Do you want to say hi to the people? Huh? Yeah. This is what she does, like, every single time. She'll come and just put her paw on my lap, and if you look down, she'll just lay on my lap, like, right there. Give me attention. Isn't that right? And she likes to sniff me over, make sure I don't have anything too interesting from the day I was gone and leaving her in her kennel. Okay, so that's that one. It looks like I still have unexplored area to the right, so I need to drop down. Yep, I just need to keep going right. Mapstone fragment. Alright. Yes, Bella. Can I help you? And she'll frequently stand up like that and just demand attention from me. She's so demanding. Yes, you are, and you know it. So demanding. It's gotten to the point I even put her as a few of the rewards on my Twitch just so People can interact with her and see her because people like her. She is an adorable little puppy. It gives me a chance to give her more attention. So, yes, I know. Okay, now I'm curious how I know if I put the map piece in or not. Actually, I don't even know where the map piece for Blackroot Barrows is. That's the Moon Grotto. No, maybe it is Black. Okay, maybe that's the one. Just take that path. Though there is a pathway up. I need to get up. Crud. I hate this platforming part. Oh, I think I get it. Wait, I can just do this. There we go. Okay, so the, oh, I'm sorry, baby. I didn't mean to step your nose. Okay, so I want to head down. Ow. Made it. Oops. Yep, that was the one. Oh, that there's a dark spot there. I see a dark spot. Well, that's simple enough. I just have to go past that wall. First, we just save up, heal. And my doggy goes and lays right behind me. Just so that way you know what I'm talking about. She'll kinda just lay right behind me. Butt to my back. And that light that you see, that's one of the towers for my VR. So you'll be seeing that a lot. Owie. Dang it. I forgot about the beam of death. There it is. Another ability cell. That's 100%. So this place is now complete. Moon Grotto. Blackroot's Burrow, 100% Moon Grotto. I'm not seeing anything that would stand out. That's the problem. I wish there was a way to tell if the map was actually activated or not. Oops. I think I saved. Oops. Damn it. Okay, allows Ori to change charge dash to attack enemies. Oh, I do want that. Allows a third jump? Okay, yes. Yes, please. Ultra defense. Okay, let's just keep going left. There's more stuff over here. Aha. That's what I was looking for. Okay, so that's that one. Now if I go that way, that's basically a dead end. So I want to go right then up. I definitely want to get that triple jump. Okay, got you. Energy cell. Okay, cool. So that's another one. Okay, I just want to keep working my way left. And then work my way up. Okay, so the Valley of the Wind, that's where. Okay. There is still a lot. Just focus on one goal. Just focus on one goal. Okay, so I want to go back. Game saved. If I'm right, I already put the. Yep. Okay, so that's that one. So, I am there, so I want to go back right. For this portion, I want to go up, because that's all dead end. Let's try from this side. Okay, so not from this side. Okay, there has to be something. Maybe continuing this way. Oops. Okay, let's try that again. Okay, so that just leads over there. Energy cell. Nice. Actually, let's just slingshot myself right up this way. I keep forgetting about that. Save. Oh, can't do that. I don't think I can get there without triple jump. Water vein. Element of water has been restored. Three hundred ten deaths. What are we looking at as far as time now? Nope, it's been exactly 1 hour, so let's go ahead and just call it here. I do want to thank those that have joined me. Looks like we have got quite a bit accomplished. Next goal is to, first of all, figure out how to get to that point. My guess would probably be something to do with that triple jump ability. I do not know for sure. And then I'm going to go into that next shaded area to the right. Looks like there's one right there too, where it's darkened. Possibly work my way up. But there's also this one over here. So I'm not sure quite yet what I'll do tomorrow. I know it'll involve exploring, trying to grab everything I can, because grabbing everything you can will make this a lot easier. So I do want to thank you all. I hope you all have a good day. This is Shagar signing off, and I will see you tomorrow. So goodbye for now.